All right, we're getting set here for our final match of the semifinals between Aaron Air Bronson and Christopher Chaos. And the goals of the Untouchables have been so clear in this to make sure to that no matter what, they have a man going up against Whip Dog Johnson as Aaron Bronson with a nice reverse enziguri there on Christopher Chaos. Dylan Bradford cheering Aaron on from the outside, and Aaron with a nice moonsault off the middle rope and goes for a cover. Gonna take a lot more than that to keep down Christopher Chaos. But so far in this match, it has been all the lightning fast Aaron Bronson. Finds another Hurricanrana. And the referee says that Chris's foot is under the ropes. Not gonna be able to get a win that way. Aaron tossing Chris into the ropes again, and another Hurricanrana. But now Chris able to dodge out of the way. Chris now looking to do some damage, but Aaron fights out of it and takes Chris over once again. Chris is going to have to adjust his strategy if he's going to want to be able to deal with Air Bronson, who goes all the way across the ring there. Aaron coming from the high rent district and landing a big splash on Christopher Chaos, who couldn't have foreseen this match going quite this way, as Aaron lands that huge shooting star press. Is this it? No, Chaos able to get the shoulder up there. Aaron decking Chaos with multiple shots to the face and coming across and delivering a big forearm to the jaw of Christopher Chaos. Now Chaos into the ropes. Gets spun around by Bronson and taken over yet again. Bronson now begging Christopher to get to his feet. And that may have been a bad idea, as Chaos looking for the single leg crab, but Aaron able to fight out of it. Still very fresh is Aaron Bronson. Catching that top rope and stopping his momentum is Chris Chaos, who grabs Bronson and takes him over neck first. And a nice float over, Northern Lights suplex there, as Bronson now looking for a suplex of his own. Oh, and dropping Chaos face first is Bronson. Could this be it? No. Chaos able to get the shoulder up again. Chaos now fighting his way up, and a short arm clothesline delivered to Aaron Bronson. Followed up by a kick to the side of the head. What has Chaos got planned here? Lifting Bronson up. Oh, big F5. Takes Bronson down to the mat. Will that be it? It will. Chaos moving forward. Aaron with so much momentum. I thought it was going to be Aaron moving forward in this matchup, but no. Christopher Chaos, able to fight through the pain. And he will move on to face Cameron Lyon-Hunter in the finals of the Lord of Madness tournament. So many close pinfalls. One step away from his goal is Christopher Chaos, but he has one more untouchable he has to go through before he can make that a reality. And it is title match time. Evan Jones challenging Brian Mead in a last man standing match next for the HKW World Heavyweight Championship. And this is a last man standing match, and it is for the HKW Championship, as I just mentioned. These fans on the edge of their seat for our first half of our double main event here tonight. And here comes Evan Jones. Evan Jones looking to regain his title, or rather the title, after losing it to Brian last month at HKW Broken Hearts. Evan's sporting that black cape now that matches his new black heart and attitude. Used to be the superhero of the HKW, now more its supervillain. Here comes the man who holds the gold. He's been beaten up in recent weeks by all the untouchables. But tonight, he looks to defend his HKW championship one-on-one against Evan Jones. And Brian already going after Jones here on the outside, not wasting any time going after the untouchable. Because as you may have noticed, Evan is alone out here. And I want to remind you again, there is no disqualification in this matchup. Last man standing match. And Brian has the championship belt there. Evan giving chase. Oh, Evan able to knock the title belt out of Brian's hand. Brian looking to inflict some damage there. As Evan now guiding Brian around the ringside area. And then back the way they came. Now with a kick to Brian. When Now, we know that Brian was not 100% going into this match. That, of course, has been the plan of the Untouchables seemingly all along. Oh, Evan ducking the shot from the title belt and able to deliver a big right hand to Brian Mead. Evan's so fast. But Brian, relentless in his attack. Again, going right after Evan Jones, who wrestles him down to the floor. Now Brian with a jawbreaker. And follows it up with a clothesline. And this match could go anywhere. We have no idea what will happen. Again, last man standing rules. As Evan blocks the German suplex and floats back into one of his own. And the referee begins the 10 count. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep Brian Mead down, though, as Brian able to get up at 3. And Evan finding another German suplex for the World Heavyweight Champion. Evan now taking Brian back into the ring. And the referee beginning the count again. And kick after kick delivered by Jones to Brian here. And now Jones with rolling German suplexes, because apparently one was not getting the job done against the World Heavyweight Champion. Brian still muscling his way back up, not going to stay down for a 10 count, at least not as of yet, as Evan drops the forearm across the face of Brian. Brian rolling to the outside, smart move there by Brian, creating some separation and looking for the belly to belly, but Evan fighting out with those big right hands. And now Evan looking to take Brian a spinning is Evan Jones. And Brian not hopping back up quite so quickly this time. But not staying down for too long. Definitely not the full 10 count. As Evan wrestles him back down again. And again, Brian quick to find an escape here. And now a forearm shot to Evan. And a full Nelson slam to the former World Heavyweight Champion. Brian looking for a big move on the outside, but Evan able to block. And now Evan tossing Brian back into the ring. And this is where the already injured Brian has a disadvantage, but trying to use a little misdirection there, I believe, was Brian. He tries to get back to his feet and only to find a halo slam. All going all the way around the world there was Evan Jones. Again, though, Brian able to muster his way back to his feet. And it's going to take more than that to take down the World Heavyweight Champion. And Brian has Evan up and looking for the big reverse DDT. And now the referee's starting the 10 count on Evan. And not quite sure what's going on here. Brian stripping our announce table. And Evan able to get back to his feet at 8. Going after Brian there, but Brian saw it coming. Takes Evan over the top rope. Now Brian mounting the top rope himself. And, oh my God, huge shot to Evan on the outside. And these fans absolutely love it here. Brian not quitting. Blasting Evan multiple times into that steel ring post in the corner. Again with the shot to the ring post. And now a spinning neck breaker delivered to Evan. And now the referee administering the 10 count yet again. Will this be it? As Brian finding some hardware on the outside. And Brian not even waiting. Not even waiting for the referee. This fight between Brian and Evan has become so personal in the last couple of weeks as they attempted to take out the World Heavyweight Champion, they being the Untouchables. Evan now tossing Brian across the outside area. And Brian now with a follow-away slam on Evan on the outside. And now Brian lifting Evan up onto that announce table. And climbing the top rope inside. Big splash to Evan! From the World Heavyweight Champion. Showing why he belongs in the main event. And now Brian delivering the broken wings on the outside to Evan Jones. But will that be enough to keep Evan Jones down for the 10 count? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. He did it. Brian did it. Brian has successfully retained the HKW World Heavyweight Championship. Oh my gosh, this was such an incredible back and forth match. In the end, it was that big broken wings on the outside that allowed the referee to count out 10 as Evan laid prone on the table. Your winner and still the HKW World Heavyweight Champion, Brian Mead.